Good afternoon, M2075.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I am Mary Tree Sayod from Kabakan North, Cotabato. And I am 26 years old. I'm single. I have one brother and one sister. And I am the second in the family. And I had an experience here in Philippines for 3 years. I'm taking care of 3 adults, 2 children, and 1 baby. And I had also experience in Saudi Arabia for 2 years. I have 2 adults and 1 newborn baby. And I do cleaning there, general cleaning and washing clothes, ironing clothes, cooking, and taking care of the baby.
Okay, do you know how to change the diaper?
Yes, of course.
Do you know how to prepare a milk for a baby?
Yes, of course.
What will you do if the baby is crying?
I will see her diaper or his diaper. If it's full or half dirty, then I will change. If she want a milk, then I will give her.
Are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employer provides?
Yes.
Do you have tattoo in any part of your body?
Yes, I have in my right chest.
Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
Mom, sir, please choose me. I am honest, trustworthy, and responsible, and easy to follow directions.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.